And that's Greta. That means all the Asylum is done. Here's what I used. Double Arm Retake just so we can consistently use it for strength gain. Double Steel Knuckles for draw. And the rest is all just light regen because, yeah. Every time Greta uses it into the sack you go, you have to use a mass attack on it. Originally, my plan was just to grab Dream of Black Swan and Laetitia and just switch between those two. And I had it until phase two where she uses it every turn. You need Zhao's mass attacks for this. You need all three of them. Because one of them is a two cost mass attack, which is kind of insane. And then a four cost, and then five, and yeah, you get a bunch more to use. As for the stuff I picked, Glitter just increases dice power. Look of the day. That's self-explanatory. You can also take Cocoon. I took Glitter because I was still in the negatives a lot, but if you can get Cocoon, I would recommend it more than Glitter. Because it's more fragile. Friend, very handy. Very good to have. And Alertness, again, just very nice to have. And then Gooey Waste is status god right there. So, yeah, that's really it. See ya.